Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Earlier in the week, SpaceX launched the Amazonas Nexus payload on a Falcon 9 rocket.
Two, one, lift off.
The booster which launched this mission, B1073, then landed successfully for the sixth time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
See that stage one landing burn has begun, and in just a couple of seconds here, we will shut down the MVAC engine on our second stage.
MVAC shut down.
There you have it. Now we're just awaiting confirmation of nominal orbital insertion for the second stage.
Nominal orbit insertion.
Good call-outs there. And hopefully you heard it through the cheers in the background.
Expected loss of signal, Cape Canaveral.
That landing marks SpaceX's 170th recovery of an orbital class rocket, including first stage landings for both Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy.
We can hopefully expect another Starlink mission this week. The Starlink 54 mission is currently scheduled to lift off on Saturday 11th at 5:07 a.m. UTC or 12:07 a.m. EST. There was a tweet from NASA Commercial Crew about the crew 6 members. It says the 4 crew members that comprise the SpaceX Crew 6 mission are gearing up for their mission. They completed a crew equipment integration test in preparation for the Crew 6 launch from Kennedy Space Center to the space station. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the orbital launch pad. SpaceX are setting up a new deluge system and loads of water tanks were seen delivered. Here's a view of new water tanks installed on concrete stands at the launch site. In the background here, you can see that the covering around Pad B was removed. The Raptor stand was recently seen moved to the production site. Here's a view of Starship 27 being worked on in the mid bay. Taking a look at the Roden Beach closures on the Cameron County website, the closure for Monday was cancelled. I believe SpaceX utilised the closure on Tuesday for something. There was also a possible closure for today, but that was cancelled. So currently, the possible closures are for tomorrow, Thursday 9th and Friday 10th. As always, I have to say thanks to both Jack Beyer and Nick Ansuini for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.